West Virginia University is a public research university in Morgantown, West Virginia. The Morgantown campus comprises three sub-campuses. The original main campus, typically called the downtown campus, is in the Monongahela River Valley on the fringes of Morgantown. This part of campus includes 8 academic buildings on the National Register of Historic Places. The Evansdale campus, 1.5 miles northwest on a rise above the floodplain of the river, was developed in the 1950s and 1960s to accommodate a growing student population, since space for expansion was limited at the downtown campus. The third health sciences campus is in the same outlying area. The West Virginia University libraries encompass 8 libraries and the WVU Press. Collections include the Appalachian Collection, Digital Collections, Government Documents, Map Collections, Meyer Collection, Patent and Trademarks, Rare Books Collections, and Theses and Dissertations. West Virginia University offers more than 400 student-run organizations and clubs. Many of the organizations are associated with academia, religion, culture, military service, politics, recreation, and sports. Approximately 10% of West Virginia students are involved in Greek life. There are 15 fraternities and 8 sororities recognized by the university. The school's sport teams are called the Mountaineers and compete in the NCAA's Division I. Notable alumni of West Virginia University include television star Don Knotts, Terry Bowden, and Tommy Bowden, Ken Kendrick, owner of the Arizona Diamondbacks, and Jerry West, former NBA basketball player for the Los Angeles Lakers.